Would you give advice to a male comic?
You know, that dick joke was funny, but it really actually seems like you're suffering from some psychological issues around masculinity. Hey. Maybe you're impotent, huh? Have you thought of that? Guys, I'm so done with advice. I'm just done. I don't want it anymore. I want to give it up, like, right here now.
What do you guys think? Offstage, too, when people hear I'm a comedian, they want to change the conversations for some reason to just give me a list of other female comedians who are not me. Oh, Sarah Silverman? Tina Fey? When they run out after two people, they make me start listing female comedians who are not me. Oh, you know that pregnant girl on Netflix? What's her name? Annie, Abby. Ali Wong. Oh my God! When they have an orgasm. Oh my God, so funny! So funny, right? So funny. You know, you should do a Netflix special. Oh my God, that would really get you noticed. You know, they're just handing them out like candy these days, right? Especially for women, right? That'd be like if you said, oh my God, I just got engaged. And I said, oh, you know who your fiance's really attracted to who's not you? Sarah Silverman, Ali Wong. Deep down, all I really want when I'm with another human is just to silently gaze into their eyes and that ultimate recognition of consciousness finally evolving to meet and behold itself.